सब्सक्राइब करिए माई क्रिकेट फैमिली को और बेल आइकन दबाइए, क्रिकेट से जुड़ी सभी खबरों को सबसे पहले पाइए।
अदर सीरीज फॉर अस यू नो वी प्ले सो मच क्रिकेट नाउ, इट्स ऑल अबाउट गुड प्रिपरेशन, कीपिंग आवर एनर्जी लेवल्स अप एंड मेकिंग श्योर दैट वी हैव क्वालिटी प्रैक्टिस, नॉट नेसेसरली गो फॉर यू नो क्वांटिटी, बिकॉज दैट कैन ऑल्सो लीड टू बैड हैबिट्स व्हेन यू नो दैट यू आर प्लेइंग वेल, यू आर इन अ गुड जोन, then you over practice, that can also lead to you know the mindset going off. So we have to maintain the balance. I think we've done really well so far maintaining that balance. And again, this is you know again we have to get back into the test mode, create momentum from the series and it on the series and take it forward to the next after. Yeah, it always feels nice to come back. Workloads are to be managed. 11 players play the game, but not everyone would have batted 45 overs in the ODI game, or not everyone would have bowled 30 overs in a test match. But the guys who are doing that regularly are the ones that need to be assessed, because the body takes, you know, that much time to recover and it needs rest as well. So people only look at, oh, everyone has played 40 games. They don't look at the time spent on the crease, the number of runs that have been run in between the wickets, the number of overs they've been bowling, you know, in difficult conditions. What were the conditions? What were the temperatures like? Have the bodies recovered or not? I don't think people go into that analysis. So from the outside, it looks like, why are people asking for rest? You know, everyone played same number of games, but not everyone has the same kind of workload in every game that you play. So people who have major workload, like for example, a Pujara during a test season, he'll have maximum workload because he spends so much time on the crease. You know, his game is built that way. So you can't compare that to a counter-attacking batsman because the workload would have been lesser. So I think all these things have to be taken into consideration because you don't want, and purely because of the fact that we've built such a strong core team now of 20-25 players, you don't want important players breaking down at important times, you know, for the team. And that is where the balance needs to be maintained going forward, because if you have too much cricket going on, especially guys who play all three formats, It's humanly impossible to maintain same intensity and same level of performance, you know, what you do in the earlier phase of the season. So I think those details are very important when managing workload. That situation has always been, you know, a thing that has, the balance has swung every now and then between two guys doing well and, you know, one of them missing out. It happened with KL initially, then it happened with Shikhar in between, and then you know, now that Shikhar and KL have been playing well, so it's very difficult to pick two out of three when all three are so good and they've done well. I think Shikhar's comeback has been a revelation for himself and for the team as well. You know, his counter-attacking skills were something that really gave you know, all the batsmen a good platform to work on. And also it also deflates the opposition also, you know, to a certain extent. So they all have different skill sets. They all have different strengths. But obviously, as I said, the balance always shifts and one of them has to miss out, and which they do understand. So there's no problems with that. We, you know, want to build our games in a way that we look forward to playing anywhere in the world. We just want to play good cricket. That's about it. We don't want to wait for conditions that might suit our games. We want to rather develop our games for different kind of conditions. And if you want to be the top side in the world for a longer period of time, you have to win everywhere. Right now, we've gone through a good phase where a lot of cricket has been played at home. If we had played all this cricket away as well, we would have maintained the same intensity and had the same mindset. So we certainly believe a lot in ourselves as a team. Not that, you know, as I said, playing in your usual Indian conditions that you can just be relaxed and, you know, you can win the game, you still have to work hard. So I think the mindset of winning is very important, and from that you start working on your games and you look forward to playing in difficult conditions. I think if we can embrace playing in difficult conditions, that will be the difference, because we want to be uncomfortable. We want to embrace being uncomfortable, and I think that's the most important thing.